are and dedicate ourselves to Jesus and take the guidance of the Holy Spirit, then maybe counsel us to guide my will and contribute to thy great glory. This constitution shall be the constitution of the Republic of Ireland, proclaimed and announced on Easter Monday, April 24, 1916, and established by the will of the people of Ireland on the 21st of January, 1919. The sovereignty of the nation is inalienable. It is therefore not within the competence of any generation of the people to surrender that sovereignty, which each generation holds in trust for the nation. The question of surrender of national independence may not be submitted to an electorate. Subject to that fundamental principle, it is hereby declared that all authority in Ireland, legislative, executive, judicial, and all powers of government are derived solely under God from the people of Ireland. These powers are inherent in the people alone by virtue of their sovereignty. They must be exercised in accordance with the principles of liberty, equality, and justice for all. Any legislation not in accordance with these principles is hereby declared to be null and void. Freedom of conscience shall be guaranteed to every citizen. No law shall be made to prohibit or restrain the free exercise of any religion subject to public order or morality. By providing for entire freedom of conscience for every citizen, this constitution takes cognizance of the fact that the population of Ireland be predominantly Catholic. No legislation the land of Ireland belongs to the citizens, people of Ireland, and to them alone. Okay, maybe you want to display the sovereign seal for anybody to see.
Well, Billy, do you want to let you in for a friend in the trim?
Right here, there.
It should have up the history books. The people have eventually got rid of their tyrants.
2030, 2014 this year.
Maybe just one small look into the Johnny again.